The battle royal has begun. Let the havoc begin. Havoc is right hook. Fists flying everywhere. Andrews are trying to do as much damage as they possibly can to force an elimination. The squared circle is basically the Wild West right now. Oh, jump shatter.
Your opponent.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
He's got him here. He's got him up and down. Up and down. Standing Shiranui.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Oh, shit breaker. This could be it. Elimination time.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Waist lock. No, no.
Oh, no, he has been eliminated.
Oh, eight knuckles upside your head. In a match like this, sometimes the smartest strategy is to find an ally.
It can also be the most dangerous if you don't watch your back.
In this battle royal, but seems to have left a lot in the tank. And he's able to counter. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Running knee lift. Send him up for the flat line.
Man, face first.
Firm control.
Huge boot.
Wow, what a kick. Bang in the neck. So many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Fisherman suplex. Getting him into the corner.
Ooh, boom.
What impact. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Fat lady warming up.
Gargano needs to harness the energy connected. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Looking for elimination here.
Action.
Here is your winner.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.